Rochester City Council reviewing new legislation that would ban cars from parking in bike lanes. In some parts of the city, cars are allowed to park in the lanes certain days of the week. The goal is to help keep those riding bikes safe and prepare the city for those e-scooters and electric bikes. The state legislature approved a bill regulating scooters and bikes in June. That bill is on the governor's desk.